The interface of engineering and medicine is very exciting, and I don't think it's been caught on as much, at least not until the recent years. And there's a lot of missed opportunities just because of this gap between the engineers and the clinicians, and really communicating, hey, what technologies do we have, and what problems and challenges do we have? And so we are very excited to be centered right in the hospital campus at UBC, where we can have a very interesting conversations very early on and throughout our project with clinicians, and bring in our engineering expertise to develop technologies to address some of these challenges in medicine. We are engineers at heart that work on medical problems. We like to think that we are a problem-driven, technology-based laboratory, and we develop technologies to improve human health. We work on things like traumatic nerve injuries, particular spinal cord injury, and also working with amputations and the interface with the prosthetics. We also work on improving organ functions when after paralysis, that we have multiple problems that happen throughout the body. So we are trying to work on that. And we are also working on the exciting new projects on things like corneal disease for blindness. Spinal cord injury can happen to anyone at any moment, within a second, right? And so it's easy to sit back as somebody who thinks about this and say that, oh, this is so devastating, this is so debilitating. But I like to think that the way we should approach this is that this is a change, and life is full of changes, right? And our part as a scientist is to really try to serve the people and try to improve the quality of life more.